Oh, she tried to kill me. She tried to kill me. Look, she tried to kill me, bro. She tried to kill me.
No.
No, but, why I've been gone so long, see? I've been doing stuff.
Oh, okay. You cut that out. Mm-hmm. I didn't even start it. Okay. Y'all think this lip gloss, but it's chicken grease. Where you been at, huh?
I've been making videos. Been making this big one right here, this big one. Call it Colors of the City by Richmond Kids Perspective. Boom.
Okay, where can you find this?
Oh, you can find it in the link in description. You know, you go in the description, it's going to be the little link right there. It's going to be on Facebook because they got copyright. Got some good songs in there, okay? Good songs. Yeah.
Who's it on Facebook anymore? But yeah, y'all go check that out. I'm not in it.
She's not in it because she was.
I'm a pre-med student, that's why I'm busy. Yeah. But y'all go check that out. You know, it's going to be down below in the description. Yeah, go look at that.
Yeah, y'all check that out. Yeah.
We'll holler at y'all later.
Oh, baby. Did you get jacked?
Of course,
yeah.
What's the fun?
Oh, you know, Richmond, history, art, all that jazz.
That's what's up. You trying to watch it?
Of course, yeah.
Told me that I wouldn't make it too far. And when I got a little older, they told me, yeah, that I wouldn't be anything. That's what they told me.
We were little
ones.
We're supposed to be kings and queens.
That's what they told me.
They're trying to live the American dream.
So what'd you think?
It was a nice video and all, but it was a little depressing.